we got here. We got a 850. It's a 1975. I actually just rebuilt this lower unit in a previous video. To put a new impeller on it. The impeller was completely frozen on, so I actually had to grind it and chisel it off, which that was a lot of fun. But yeah, I took apart basically three lower units to make one good lower unit. So we're going to go ahead and fire it up. I went ahead and checked the compression, which was really good, as you saw. And I also set the timing at 2 degrees, and then the max at 26, which it calls for 27. Also, some of the wires looked a little bit off. I think the kill switch and the charging wire was inverted, so I don't know if the rectifier is fried or not. So that's why I have my voltage set to direct voltage, so I can read, see if this alternator is actually producing an alternating current into the rectifier, which then sends a direct charge to the battery to fully charge it. It should go up to 13. It's at 12.8 now. So, all right, well, let's fire it up and let's see what we got. Water first. Good or bad? What's it gonna be?
Work to do.